I mean, I get that you'll just have to take my word for this, but she wasn't even the one I was aiming for. Like I said, kicks like a bitch. It's nothing personal. Look, this isn't how we like to start new business arrangements. But, well, you pricks kind of set the tone, didn't you?
What do you want?
I'm sorry, darling. I didn't catch your name. I'm Dee. Or Dwight, you can call me either. So, what's your name?
Rosita, what do you want?
Well, Rosita, it's not what I want. It's what you and Daryl are going to do. You're going to let us into your little complex. It looks like it's just beautiful in there. And then you're going to let us take whatever and whoever we want. Well, we blow Eugene's brains out, and then yours, and then his. I hope it doesn't come to that. Really. Nobody else has to die. Just try to start with, you know, maximum impact to get our point across. So what's it gonna be? You tell me.
You want to kill someone, you start with our companion hiding over there behind the oil barrels. He's a first-class a-hole, and he deserves it so much more than us three.
Go check it out.